I drive for you.
You give me a time and a place. I give you a 5-minute window.
Anything happens in that 5 minutes and I'm yours, no matter what. I don't sit in while you're running it down. I don't carry a gun. I drive.
So you just moved to LA?
No, I've been here for a while.
What do you do?
I drive for movies.
Isn't that dangerous?
It's only part-time.
You put this kid behind the wheel, there's nothing he can't do.
Kid, I want you to meet Mr. Bernie Rose.
My hands are a little dirty.
So are mine.
My husband is coming home.
Where is he?
He's in prison.
There's some guys that want me to do a job for him, and I'm not gonna do it.
What is that you got there? One of those men gave you that? What's the job?
When you get your money, his debt's paid. You never go near his family again.
Did you have any idea there'd be a second car?
He said there would be another car to hold us up.
Whose money do I have?
I'm gonna tell you something. Anybody finds out, we're both dead.
That's why this driver's gotta go, Bernie. He's gotta go.
No. Any dreams you have or plans for your future, I think you're gonna have to put that on hold. For the rest of your life, you're gonna be looking over your shoulder.